Chris Paul fakes it, gets it to Capella for the slam.